Hello friends, so today we are going to see the problem related with BOD. So the problem is BOD of sewage incubated for 2 days at 30 degrees Celsius was found to be 160 milligram per liter. What would be its 5 day 20 degrees Celsius BOD? Assume K base 10 at 20 degrees Celsius as 0.12 per day. So now the given value is KD equal to, so they are given at 20 degrees Celsius equal to 0.12. So next Y2 for 30 degrees Celsius equal to 160 milligram per liter. So this 160 milligram per liter. So they are asking Y5. So the what would be the 5 days at 20 degrees Celsius? So what is the answer? Okay, so now we're going to find out the solution. So KD at temperature, the formula KD temperature equal to KD 20 degrees Celsius 1.047 power T minus 20. So this is the formula. So now we can substitute KD 20 equal to 0.12 1.047 power 30 minus 20. So now KD equal to 0.12 into the solving this 1.583. So now KD equal to 0.19. So this is the answer. So next we're going to find out the BOD of 5 days 20 degrees Celsius. So the formula is YT equal to L into 1 minus 10 power minus KT into T. So now we can substitute Y230 into L into 1 minus 10 minus 0.19 into 2, so 2 days. So now L equal to, so Y230 is given 160 divided by 1 minus 10 power minus 0.19 into 2. So now L equal to 274.38. So again we are going to substitute this L value to this formula. So Y5 equal to Y5 at 20 degree Celsius. Y5 20 degree Celsius equal to, the value is L value 274.38 into 1 minus 10 power KD value 0.12 is given 12, because 20 degrees Celsius KD is equal to 0.12 into T equal to 5. So it's a 5 days, so T equal to 5. So Y5 20 degrees Celsius equal to, the value is 205.45 milligram per liter. So this is the value of BOD after 5 days at 20 degree Celsius.